now I'm going to talk about where it looks. So let's imagine a circle. So let's take any number, for example, A is equal 7. So here we go, we can say that we can everything put in the cycle, everything we want. For example, A is equal to 7, we can put into the cycle. So that's all for we can, for example, we can put string or number, so and so on. So that's all for variables.